How to change the colours of a gradient in Photoshop, PC or Mac. First thing, let's just create a gradient. Just go to the gradient tool. Here's the gradient tool. Select the option here of gradient. With that selected, apply a gradient. And I've got this gradient now. And you'll see it's made up of colour stops. You've got here, this is one, this is the colour stop. And you can simply select and then drag. But also what you can do is you can change the colour as well. So how to change a colour? I would suggest have the swatches panel open here. And with this, simply go here and double click. So double click, and then you can go over here and you can select the colours that you want in your gradient from your swatches panel. So I'm just going to go, say, for the pure. So click here, and now you've got that lovely orange. Click OK. And then go down to this one. And again, you can move it around, reposition it. And again, double click, bring up the panel, color picker. And then go over here again to pure. And you can then click and select one again. And click OK. And you can repeat this multiple times. What you can also do is hover over here. And you can see just if you move away, if you're not moving away, you'll see that cursor. Just move away slightly and you'll see a plus. And just click. And that will add a colour stop at that position. And then you can then go again over here and double click. And again, go over here and you think, oh, I'll go with green, say, for that one. So you've got this lovely green, orange, all the way through to pink. And then click OK. Well, say you're happy with this gradient now. Well, you can save it. Obviously, it's not much good creating a gradient and then just losing it. Well, you can just go up here to the gradient panel here. Once you've got that, click that open, and then you go over here, and then click here, and new gradient preset. Click that, and then give it a name. I think that's perfectly reasonable, but I'm just going to change it because, of course, there's no blue in it. Let's say pink variant. And click OK. And there it is, stored away at the bottom there. Once you've got that, you can reposition it. You could think, yes, move it up here, and it's perhaps lost amidst lots of other ones. But you can also move it into a group, which is probably even more useful. Please check out my other videos about gradients and gradient groups, etc. Hope you found this of interest. Any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Do you use gradients? Do you like gradients? Do you find using gradients really easy? Would you like more features in gradients? All those kinds of questions can be questions in the comments below. A like or dislike, always appreciated. Also, please subscribe to the channel.